Hi, welcome to episode 1 of Explore the Bush. Season 1, Fall. Them be some anthill. Wonder what kind of ants live in there. Like they've had some predators through here. And this right here, it's a very nice log. Good log for sitting, you know. Got some mushrooms on it. It's kind of gross. It's fall here in Alberta, so that means that the leaves are changing. So, looks like we're gonna have to do a little bit of research about mushrooms. That right there, I believe, is deer scat. That right there, I think you can see it, is a deer track right there. Just a little hoof print. A lot of this video is just going to be of me walking. It looks like we found some sort of bird nest. There's a bit of cobwebs there. I don't think you can see it, but it looks like the spider is also going to nest in there. Looks cozy. Well, looks like the wet year has sure made the mushrooms happy. All those mushrooms along this log? Wonder what kind they are. Looks like some animals have been laying here. Doesn't look very comfortable though. We've been looking for some bear tracks, but I think that it's gonna be pretty hard to find them with how much it's been raining lately. Looks like we found some bear prints. You see right there, nice big paw print. Next time we come out here,
We're gonna have to bring some bear spray and take extra precautions.
I just wanna look ahead of it.
It's not safe with a bear. I just hope that we never get some footage of him. So that's a bear paw. Nice and big. That right there looks like it's some more bear scat. That is the biggest paw print I've seen yet. Way bigger than my hand, look at that. I think that there's a mama bear and a cub down here. Ugh, terrifying. This one looks much fresher, and it looks like one from a baby bear. I am legit terrified right now. Whoa, it's Bigfoot! Crazy!
We haven't run into any actual bears. The bear prints are terrifying enough for me, thank you very much.